Hello everybody, this is Speaking on Flicks. Today we will be talking about Michael Haneke's Caché, which I truly believe to be a masterpiece, and it truly disturbs me, and we could talk about that right now. Michael Haneke's Caché is a masterpiece in suspense and questions left unanswered. I am both mind-blown and terrified after this experience. I am intrigued and compelled. This is art at the highest level, with the confidence that every film needs. My introduction to Haneke was epic. Caché features an ending that I can confidently admit to be one of the all-time greats. Caché isn't interested in delivering something easy to analyze. Instead, it offers something fairly straightforward until the end, where everything that was supposedly factual falls short of the truth. Haneke's direction is flawless in a marginal sense, although for the most part, it's still absolutely beautiful, unflashy, engaging, and undeniably haunting. It's quiet, slow, and real. The dialogue is real, and the character behavior is real. This makes it fittingly disturbing. This is a story about paranoia, as every scene, revealing or violent, is filled with brilliant tension. It's about one's mistakes in their past and how your faults can catch up to you. Clues hidden in a functioning world, yet unanswered by the end. The final shot is endlessly magnificent. I've also come to realize that Caché is a film about colonialism, or perhaps post-colonialism. Depending on how you interpret the film's meaning or ending, who's the villain? Is the supposed villain the actual victim? What are the central characters' fates? I'd rather be stuck on the same questions for a month than have no questions at all. I will definitely be back to rewatch this one day, and overall, it's just completely unforgettable. Caché tells a story of a Paris couple who one day receive a disturbing videotape featuring 2 hours worth of video surveillance outside of their home. They at first suspect it's a prank or an obsessed fan, but they continue to uncover facts that prove them wrong. I've obviously spoiled some things already, but I'll leave everything out for now. To my surprise, this film is more approachable and watchable than it's said to be. Sure, it's slow and quieter than most people prefer their cinema to be, but it's so damn engaging and constantly enjoyable. Caché makes horror films feel childish. The acting is amazing here, and the simple cinematography and laid-back camera work is genius. This film is personally inspirational to me, as I find interest in confident yet narratively simplistic films like these ones. The subplots, whether they're central or not, are effortlessly thought-provoking. I'm really not even intelligent enough to explain how well this worked. I'm just another guy who loved this flick. I wish I had more to break down, but Caché is essentially a really prominent depiction of tension in the greatest way possible. More than anything, the real reason why Caché is so disturbing is because it's so raw, and it feels like everything that's happening to our characters, who really play as innocent people overall, could just happen to anyone. And with that being executed so perfectly by Haneke, it's just so gripping and just horrifying. And I truly recommend you to watch this, not only so I can verify my comment on this, but so you can maybe get terrified by it too. Also, I warn you, the next scene I'm going to show is my favorite scene from the film, and it does contain spoilers, so watch out. The context behind the scene is that this man wants him to come over and experience something, but he doesn't really know what he's experiencing until now.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Merci d'être venu. Entre.
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
Assieds-toi.
J'ai pas envie de m'asseoir, qu'est-ce que tu veux?
Je vais te redire que je n'étais pas du tout au courant pour les cassettes.
Et alors, c'est tout?
Je t'ai demandé de venir parce que je voulais que tu sois présent.
Alright guys, this concludes the video. Thank you so much for watching. I just really wanted to explain why I love Caché so much. And once again, I recommend it. So, see ya.